The skywalk on East Columbus Avenue in Springfield was struck by a garbage truck today. A portion of East Columbus Avenue was closed this morning as crews worked to clean up the debris. Springfield Police spokesman Ryan Walsh told 22 News the fire department checked the structure as a precaution. Walsh added that the truck's height did not affect clearance, but something on the truck was raised on it, which is what collided with the sign. No injuries were reported.